Many of us thrive on the weaknesses of our father. When we speak of our fathers, it's little that we say that is good. Everything we say is connected to their weaknesses. He is not a part of my life. He is useless. He knows about me, but he's not there. I have a father, but it's as good as me having nothing. If we have to link fathers and honor in the same place, many of us believe our fathers are not worth our honor. We are looking at their deeds and the things they have done towards us. Ours is not to rebuke. Ours